What's up, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm actually going to be sharing a super cool little Facebook trick, and that is teaching you how to speed up videos on Facebook. Now, the super cool thing is that this feature like already exists on YouTube. So if you're watching a video and maybe you're watching me and you're like, dude, I know you're from the South. I think you have great content, but you talk a little bit slow, okay? You may want to put me on double speed, and you can do that on YouTube, but on Facebook, I never knew actually how to do it in the past. And so that option isn't available natively until now. I want to show you a super cool little Chrome extension that you can add. Yes, you have to, in order to be able to speed up videos on Facebook, you will need a Chrome extension and you will need to watch those videos from an actual like desktop or a laptop. And real quick, before I hop into the tutorial and actually show you how to do this, if you are getting some value from this video, be sure to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. If you are completely new to me and you don't know who I am, hello, my name is Sherri Brown. I'm the creator of the Moms Marketing Lounge, and it's really my passion to teach busy work-at-home moms how to rediscover their voice, build a solid foundation for their business, and show their kids what's possible. So with that being said, let's go ahead and hop right in. So all you're gonna do is hop on over and just type in video, if I can type, speed controller right into your Google search bar. And this very top one, video speed controller, click on it. And this is where you will just download this extension directly to your computer. So you can see I already have mine downloaded. If you currently don't, then it would just say install. And so once it's installed, what you're gonna see is this little button over here, this little red button that's gonna show up at the top across here where all of your other extensions are, video speed controller. So then when you go to Facebook, just refresh, and this regular video, this is just one of the videos that I did on
this broad.
Let me go ahead and pause it, and I will turn down the volume. So what you'll do is just, once you are on a video, over here in the upper left-hand corner, you're gonna see that this is on like normal speed, right? So if you kind of hover over it, you're going to see these little options. The minus, this is if you wanna slow it down, or you can hit the plus sign and actually speed it up. So if I wanted to put it on double speed, it would just be on two. Then I would hit play. And there you have it. That's it. And then again, you can just lower it back down. If you find that it's a little bit too fast, you can just back it back down. This is 1.5 speed.
That's 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
There you have it. So hope you got some value from this quick little tutorial. Let me know if you are going to be using it down below in the comments. And if there's anything else you would like for me to do a tutorial on, just drop it below in regards to Facebook or building a business online. Hope you got some value, and I'll see you back here next week. Bye for now.